שלום וברכה, פרשת נשוא, עליית שביעים. ביום השתי עשר יום נשיא לבני אשר פגעיאל בן אוחרן. Here in עליית שביעים, we have another two נשיאים that the Torah speaks about the donations, and then the Torah ends with זאת חנוכת המזבח ביום המשך אותו. This is the חנוכה, this is the מסיבה that they did special for the מזבח. When Moshe Rabbeinu, he smeared the Mizbeach and the Mishkan and the rest of the things with Shemen HaMishcha. And Moshe Rabbeinu, the last Pasuk, in Aliyat Shevi'i, ובבוא Moshe אל אוהל מועד לדבר איתו, וישמע את הכל מדבר אליו. When Moshe Rabbeinu entered the Mishkan to the Mishkan, he heard the sound, the voice of HaKadosh Baruch Hu that spoke to him from the Keruvim, from on top of the Keruvim, and only Moshe had this zechut that he can go, he had the koach and he had efsharut to go to the Mishkan every time that he wanted and to talk with HaKadosh Baruch Hu at any time. Kol Tuv and Shabbat Shalom. Thank you.